disappeared into the ocean. That was exciting. This is where I am. Man, there's just a cloud of birds. Beautiful spot up here. The bear's still over in here. This is where I am. That's where I seen the two little bears, baby bears, and this mama. And that other bear that just come out here by me a little bit ago. And then the bear family and the big daddy that went into the bushes here. Not probably 45 minutes ago. Pretty good feeling here today. Slipped up behind this log here. And the big bear's out in front of me. Time I got behind this tree and situated where I could film, it already moved quite a ways up here. That's the mama bear and the cubs up there. And the bear is sniffing. I think he's been catching some real faint shots of me. It'll be interesting to see the cubs standing up. Down here, keep standing up. I think they smell the big bear. They'll be heading out somewhere. He's in here. He can try and he can get in on them. Daddy's over there, and the cubs and the mom are up from them. We'll notice where the cubs are before long. We probably will make a run on them. It's raining, so I gotta put the camera up. And in a real good spot for no surprises. I can see over 100 yards in any direction. Big yacht out there came in today. And I checked on up here, so the big bear and the sows and cubs are over the next rise. And I'm refraining myself from walking over to that next rise to let down. In case the big bubble bear is coming up the other side, because I haven't seen him for half an hour. Here today is the c-dory and the mega yacht. One 22 and the other's probably 122. A lot better in the underside of this old growth forest than a person would think. It's pretty bare, other than just it has a spongy, like the tundra. When you walk on it, it's several feet deep of just moss. I don't know if I've been hung up or not here trying to get across this. So in a place like this, even in here, you get behind, what you have is this real thick brush that opens, grows the all the slide areas and all that. But as soon as you get in off the shore, and behind this original initial front, like this right here, then it just breaks out clear in behind there. Some of this area you could get around real easy in, and some of it is just so gnarly that I don't think, whoop, there's the big bear. Well, I'll be darned, he's right out there where I was. If I just would have stayed there, he would have showed up. Now I gotta try to slip in on him. Dang. The real tiny little ones. Flowers growing. See right down in this water. Step right up on that bear. But you hear the birds. I think that's an eagle right there. The noise is making. Maybe an eagle sound to it. Now that big bear is right where I was up here a little while ago when I filmed the mom and the cubs are right by that tree where he's at now. So he's hanging around trying to catch that female bear off guard. Get himself a couple cubs, that's his plan. Let me get in here close to my father. I was up ahead there when I was stuck up there. The cubs are by that tree. Big bear, he disappeared into the brush, and it's so strange, here the mama and the cubs are back out again, right all in the same place that I was filming the big bear. I got some really good shots of him standing up, but I wasn't using video, I was just taking shots, but it would have been even fantastic with the video either way. Up and getting left behind, making me nervous because he's coming this direction. Whale in Red Bluff Bay. I'll be done. Picking up and leaving Red Bluff Bay and coming out, there was a whale. There he is right there. That was a surprise. First time we've ever seen one in here.